Ladies and gentlemen, I am back with an area market report for Arlington, Massachusetts. Here's a little fun fact about Arlington. I went to middle school there. My brother Arthur and my sister graduated from Arlington High. So, let's take a look at the area market report for Arlington, Massachusetts for January 22nd to January 29th, 2021. If you happen to be watching this video afterwards, then I would suggest you wait for the updated one. Okay, 9 new listings came on the market, 8 under contract or contingent, and 5 homes, as you can see here, actually sold. Okay, that's from the 22nd to the 29th. Now, in the last 30 days, 21 active listings, 20 under contract or contingent, okay, and 49 homes actually sold. As you can see, the buyer demand is still extremely strong. If you're looking to sell your home in Arlington, Massachusetts, go to dna-realtygroup.com. You can find a link in the description box. And if you need any help, obviously you can always reach out to us. Our information is right here. The market is still showing signs of amazing progress. If you have any questions or you want us to do this for your area, go ahead and reach out to dnarealtygroup.com and just comment below.